Phantoms Ratchuk spins behind his own net. Michael Ratchuk to center, gets over the blue line, keeps cutting, right side, drops it off. Pataldi shoots and scores! Ryan Pataldi ends this one in period number 8 with 17:02 to go. Phantoms take game 5, the longest game in American Hockey League playoff history. And it's Philadelphia's Ryan Pataldi that dents the onion bag and gives Philadelphia a 3-2 as he wristed that one up over the stick side of Michael Layton and into the back of the net.